send in a memorandum to MOE. Do you have anything to comment on
that? At the moment, it's for the cabinet to decide. I mean, the cabinet decision is that we will let the PIBG, the parents and the children to make decision, because it's about the study and the learning of the children. And after that, when Zongzong sent in another request saying that LPS should be removed as well, and therefore cabinet make another decision that where the school don't have the PIBG, then LPS can sit can also be involved. Why we make parents as the main body to make decision is very simple. Parents are the guardians of the kids. So you should get their consent if you want to do anything. Like for example, a dual language program implemented in the school. What was the criteria? What are the criteria? First of all, of course, we need to see whether the school are ready, whether the teachers are ready. Secondly, it's upon the request of the parent, meaning that you need to get the consent from the children. Because it's for them to decide the learning of the kid. So I think that is something quite fundamental. And therefore, however, we will amend the SOP as of now, because it doesn't quite reflect the true intention of the cabinet, because the cabinet decision actually was decided later after the first decision, and then therefore when we receive the minute that is actually be confirmed, the verified minute or the SAR minute, actually it will come to us late, and therefore there are some area that we definitely will improve to reflect the intention of the